Well, I still take resveratrol, probably a gram or so every morning.
Really?
Yeah, in my yogurt. I don't measure it out. I just shake it in. So it might be half a gram to a gram.
Is this from your own like stash, or
it's a stash in the basement.
It's a private stash.
It is. I'm not a
drug dealer. Because I don't usually find doses of resveratrol above 250 milligrams.
Yeah, right. You made a good point, which is it's a really insoluble molecule, and that's one of the, well, there are two problems with resveratrol. One is it's really insoluble. So if you just give it as a dry powder to an animal or a human, it's less likely to get absorbed. We know that as a fact. Include it with a bit of fat, it'll go up 5 to 10-fold in the bloodstream.
Really?
And so the big effect we've seen in mice and monkeys is with a bit of fat in the diet as well. And then the second problem with resveratrol is that it's light sensitive. And so those people who, researchers who put it in a plate with worms or didn't treat the molecule with respect, it goes brown, it goes off. It's one of the reasons it's very hard to put in a cosmetic, because your cosmetic will turn brown. If you use brown resveratrol, it won't work. So you've got to keep it in the dark, in the cold, and it'll be fine.
Okay, so
we're in a basement.
Cold, dark, and also, I think there's various forms like trans resveratrol.
I go for the trans, because when we gave the cis form to the sirtuin enzyme, it didn't activate it, but the trans worked brilliantly.
Mm.
Yeah. Rafa DiCarbo, actually, he's been a good friend over the years, a great colleague. He did the study with us on the mouse resveratrol study that showed that on a high-fat diet, those mice were extremely healthy and longer lived. And their organs, when they opened up the mice, they were pristine. So the mice were still obese, because we didn't give them a lot of resveratrol. It was a pretty low dose. But their organs were so beautiful. Their arteries, when you stain them for oil or fat, it was night and day. The ones on resveratrol, well, the ones without resveratrol, were stained with fatty lumps. Resveratrol, clean. And that alone makes me say, you know, resveratrol is probably not going to hurt me, and it may very well help my cardiovascular system.
It's,